Nope. Yo, you need to be let out. I got you. Shit. Yo, chill. What are you doing, dude? Chill. What the fuck's going on? Holy shit. I'm not really sure about you. You sure about that? Alright, well then if you're not a traitor, then you should switch over your job to partisan. Ethiopian recruit. hold on, give me one moment. Hey, yo, Silver, change over your job name to Ethiopian Recruit for one moment, because remember, you just joined in. And the reason why we're doing this is because we're organized. So anytime you move up in a rank, you have to change your job name over there. So that's how it is from, like, when you start off. And once you get higher up, you need to move up later on. The next rank is probably going to be Ethiopian. So I'll get you right after that. So it may take a moment for you to do that. I think we're already at war with Germany. Just keep an eye out for them. Just don't shoot at them. Okay. Wait, what? What the fuck is this? Nah, I'm not down with that shit. I'm not down with that shit. That's that bullshit, yo. Yo, hold up. Are you selling sniper rifles? I'm buying a single. Actually. Loading the gun. Yeah, I know, that's actually a robot, that ain't even an actual player. Nah, I don't do that, bro.
That makes you faster, man.
Nah, bro, come on. Silver, I wouldn't trust that.
No, it doesn't make you faster.
Yeah, it does, man. See, look at this, man.
Nah, bro. I wanna go out with that shit, man. That's that bullshit. Nah, man, that's that bullshit, yo. Hold up. That's that bullshit. Okay, I'll actually see if you can start setting up some props in here too if you can. Give me one moment. Make sure we lock these doors and shit. That's in the fortification props. That's an add-ons page. It takes a moment to find. Just try not to block it off so you can't get in through the fading door over here, because we need to make sure that people can actually get in and out.
These are the rules of our prison. You will not to use is an elevator.
Nah, bro. Back off. I don't want that shit.
Good God.
I don't want that shit. It's like bullshit. I don't want that shit, bro. Come on, man. Don't try to RDM me, bro. Don't try to RDM me, bro.
Do you sell elastic handcuffs by any chance? How about a shipment? Yes, I can tell you, dude.
Bullshit. Yo, what's going on? They're putting over bots. Watch it, bro. Oh shit. Dude's right outside watching. Yo. Yo, hold up. Oh shit. Yo, I had over there. Tried to shoot at me. We'll be right back. got that. Watch it, this dude might try to self-supply to get in here. Watch this dude. Yo, Wilhelm, you in here? Hold on. Yeah, he's got a Panzer Faust. Back up, back up, back up. He's gonna try to get in here. Hold up, hey, yo, Wilhelm, hold up, change your job name over to Ethiopian food, and I'll drop you over a weapon. You got it. Oh, you got it. Won't be a problem, I'll take care of it. Wait, you already got one? Oh, shit. Yo, hold up, hey, yo, Silver. Silver, change your job name or over to Ethiopian Lieutenant, or LT for short. So, because you're actually getting promoted right now. We need other higher up guys. Keep an eye out, though. He's going to try to raid in here. That bullshit. Right as soon as he opens that door, I'm going to blast him. That bullshit. Fuck this dude thinks he is, bro. Bullshit. Come on now, that bullshit, yeah? Got this. Come on, bruh. Actually, you know what? I might as well just go out there and start shooting at that dude. Fuck that. We got enough firepower to take him out. That bullshit. Group up on him. He really wants to do that. He really wants to do that, but that dumb shit, bullshit. Really? Yo, hold up, actually, make sure you get this dude and come in here. Bro. There you go. That was fucking self-supply, dude. Yo, relock the doors. Don't leave the doors open. People can get in here. Dude, Silver, lock the doors, dude. Silver. Yo. Yo, you gotta lock the keypad door, bro. Forgot about that. Are you gonna lock the keypad door, dude? Because we need somebody watching that. I noticed you didn't do that. Remember to keep locking it, because I don't want people to just walk in and out. I ain't saying that to be rude. I'm just saying because you need to make sure you keep an eye out on things, man. Serious. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I got you. Need any help? Yeah, I got you. You're fine. probably gonna stay inside here for the moment, take the rest of the time I have on here trying to level up. Might as well, man. Seriously.